Whoa! .450, second fastest time on the day for anybody. And Bill.